Good evening. There's an urgent police hunt underway for a rogue driver tonight after two cyclists were run down just minutes apart and left injured on Beach Road. The culprits filmed one of the crashes from inside the car, then posted it on social media.
A cyclist stalked from behind by an unidentified vehicle. Beach Road in Mentone just after 5 o'clock this morning. The car didn't stop after knocking the 51-year-old man from his bike.
I heard really bad moaning and I straight away thought, yeah, someone's been hit. Like, he was in the gutter.
Filmed, then posted on social media.
The investigations are underway to determine whether those images are the images that are linked to these two incidents. That said, those images that we've seen online are disgusting.
This is actually, unfortunately, a new social media trend that we're seeing on the likes of TikTok and that, where it's about hurting someone and posting for the likes.
A short time later, police say a 72-year-old man was also struck and taken to hospital with serious injuries. Just before nine, this stolen Holden Astra was located on Central Avenue in nearby Blackrock. The driver captured by a resident's security vision running off.
It was a very crashed-in window, very shattered, like almost as if, in my view, it had almost as like a kangaroo had hit it.
Police can't confirm if it was the same car being used in the two crashes, but are treating both incidents as being linked.
This is not a hit-and-run incident. This is a coward's run.
It's really sad. It's just wrong.
Kate Massey, 7 News.
And crime reporter Geordie Wright is at the Alfred. Geordie, both riders are in hospital tonight.
Mitch, the 72-year-old is here undergoing surgery, but I have been told he's in a serious but stable condition. The 51-year-old remains at the Dandenong Hospital receiving treatment for upper body injuries. Police are looking for help from any witnesses as they hunt for the driver who ran them down, Mitch.
Geordie Wright at the Alfred Hospital. Thank you.